happiest of occasions. The American writer Mark Twain said that a marriage makes of two fractional lives a whole. It gives two purposeless lives a work, doubles the strength of each to perform it. It gives two questioning natures a reason for living and something to live for. But of course, today isn't just about Julie and Neil by any means. It's about all of you as well. They've brought us all together so that they can make their vows for a lifelong union in the presence of their families and of their friends. You might think that you are here today because of them, but in many ways, they are here today because of you.
The fierce dinosaur was trapped in his cage of ice. Although it was cold, he was happy in there. It was, after all, his cage. Then along came the lovely other dinosaur. The lovely other dinosaur melted the dinosaur's cage with its kind words and loving thoughts. I like this dinosaur, thought the lovely other dinosaur. Although he is fierce, he is also tender, and he is funny. But he can be so distant and so peculiar at times. Lovely up dinosaur. He is also overly fond of bicycles. Are all dinosaurs so overly fond of bicycles? But she worries so much about what other people will think, thought the dinosaur. She's also uncommonly late for everything. Although I think today she was on 12. I will forgive her for her convention-shackled mind and her lateness for everything, thought the dinosaur. For she fills our life with beautiful thoughts and wonderful surprises.
This ceremony isn't magic. It will not create a relationship that doesn't already exist. This marriage belongs to Julie and to Neil. It's not something created by state or by religion or any words that I can say. Hand fasting is an ancient Celtic marriage ritual. If you've ever wondered where the expression tying the knot comes from, this is it. The most famous one is actually, sadly, in Braveheart, of all places. It's possibly the only historically accurate bit of the whole film. also rather appropriate, Kilsa, considering the antipodean and Scottish elements of this ceremony. Best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you as no other.
Julie, I love you. Promise to ask you what your dreams are and to help you achieve them. I promise to listen and to hear what you say. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and in struggle. I'll kiss you with all the love and passion I have for you and this world. I will help you when you need it and step aside when you don't. I will respect your strength, your knowledge, and who you are. Julie, you give so much to everyone, and today, I give myself to you. Julie, I will always love you. I give myself as I am and as I will be for all our lives together.
Neil, I love you. Let me walk by your side as your best friend and confidant. Let me be the shoulder that you lean on, the person that you share your hopes and dreams with. I promise to always try to listen to you, even when I don't want to hear what you have to say. I will laugh with you, even when your jokes aren't funny, and silly, even if it's I promise to always be myself with you, and to never hide anything from you. I will share my hopes for our future together, and build a life that we can both be proud of. I will always try my best to believe in the strength of our relationship, to stand by you in the bad times, and to never take you for granted. I promise to make this work whatever it takes, because I love you. Give myself to you as I am, and as I will be, for all of our lives together.
Do you kneel in the presence of your family and friends, take Julie to be your wedded wife?
I do.
You please place this ring on Julie's ring finger and repeat after me. Julie, I give you this ring as I give you my love.
Julie, I give you this ring as I give you my love.
Please accept it.
Please accept it.
And with it, me and my love.
And with it, me and my love.
To you, Julie, in the presence of your family and friends, take me to be your wedded husband. Please place the ring on his finger and repeat after me. Neil, I give you this ring as I give you my love.
Neil, I give you this ring as I give you my love.
And Julie and Neil, you may now share your first kiss as a husband.
Stretched out my feet and pulled on the magnificent socks and then my shoes. And the moral of my ode is this: beauty is twice beauty, and what is good is doubly good when it is a matter of two socks made of wool in winter.
There are places I remember all my life. Some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places and their moments, with lovers and friends I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my
affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them in my life. I love you more. In my life, I love you more.